What is up, it's Mikey, and we got some new guns here. Check these out. The M1 Iron. Got the akimbo setup. Let's get into these. So what attachments do you get with the M1 Irons? We got the red dot, autofocus, target enhancer, ACOG, laser, parabolic microphone, akimbo, my favorite. Well, one of my favorites. Tac knife, advanced rifling, and quick draw grip. All right, so how do you get this? Well, it's free. We get a free weapon. We've never had this before. We've had free maps, and you get this under special right next to heavy. There it is, M1 Irons, and there's other variants of this. And so what I'm going to talk about today is I've been messing with these, unlocked all attachments. I'm going to show you guys two of my favorite classes, so let's just get into it. So I've got two classes to show you guys today, one for fun and one for you guys who kind of want a challenge, want to do better. Real quick, the one thing I'd say about the M1 Irons, they remind me of the Pythons from Black Ops, the original Black Ops. Really high rate of fire, high damage, but the downside is very slow reload. And actually, I think these irons may be better than the Pythons from the old Black Ops because they have almost zero recoil when you're aiming down the sights. It's pretty crazy. I don't see why you would choose any other sidearm, so thankfully, it's free. Okay, so let's talk about the first setup. It's a fun setup, and this is using the akimbo attachment. You get to have two of them, feel like a cowboy. By the way, just a quick tip, fastest way to unlock these is just go into hardcore domination and hip fire, because that's what you need to do. You need hip fire kills. One shot, they're dead. Once you do that, you got your akimbos, and you can only have one other attachment when you do this, so I would go with advanced rifling. That way you got greater range. So definitely with something like this, you want to have fast hands and gung-ho. This allows you to run around, sprint, and reload at the same time, fire while running and sliding, because you are going to get caught off guard if you're in the middle of a reload. It's pretty awkward. I believe these are the two must-have perks, fast hands and gung-ho. After that, you can go with a flak jacket if you want to be the guy that plays the objective. Hardwire will protect you from the stuns and all the other annoying things. And definitely hardline, because you know, this really isn't an overpowered weapon. It is still difficult to use and you will be doing a lot of reloading. For streaks, you can go with UAV with or without support, and the care package with or without support. And the one tip I'd give you is when you're using a akimbo setup, you need to just get out of the habit of just spraying and praying. These things really benefit when you control your rate of fire and just squeeze both the triggers at the same time. And it is possible to one burst someone. It really is. You hit him in the right spot, definitely in the upper chest and the head. One bursting someone is definitely possible. If you spray and you just pull the triggers like crazy, what's going to happen is you're going to get a lot of recoil. So you need to control that. If you're using the akimbo, you just have to maybe lower your rate of fire before one shot every half second or so. You just can't do that unless you're just in a corner and the guy's right next to you and you're about to die. Then go ahead and panic and just spray and pray. All right, moving on. Here, I feel, is one of the best setups if you just want to use your M1 irons and not pick up another weapon. Right here, we got the parabolic microphone and the advanced rifling, and pretty much everything set up almost the same. I do have the blast suppressor because I like to flank around a lot. Hardline is a must, and I got the UAV and the little robo with rocket launcher. And this is such a good setup. The hardline, the UAV, flak jacket, definitely playing the objective. You'll get your UAV real easy, especially in something like domination. Be careful and you'll hit your assault drone, and that assault drone with the rocket launcher, it is way too good. And I was playing up against a clan here. I believe they have 5 people in there. I dropped a 50 bomb against these guys using both my robo and the M1 irons, and I had to pick the parabolic microphone because there really isn't any other choice. All the sights, they kind of zoom you in too much. It kind of messes with your view and aiming. The tactical knife, I just found no use for it whatsoever. And the quick draw grip. Quick draw really doesn't make a big difference because it's a handgun, and with the iron sights, it really aims in pretty fast. So you're sort of wasting your point. And that's why instead I'd go with the parabolic microphone, because it catches those guys who are using silencers. They'll pop up on your map. So the M1 irons, I would say probably right now the best secondary. So shout out to Sledgehammer giving us the first free weapon in Call of Duty. Usually it's a free map or something like that. This is pretty cool. It's another weapon to level up. So right now it's available on the Xbox platform, and as usual, it will be available a month later for PS3, PS4. Anyways, if you want to play with me, live stream, send me messages, things like that, Twitter, Facebook, Twitch, links down below. Please take 3 seconds, rate the video. See you next time. All right, so on the left side there, speaking of playing with me, I have gameplay from one of my latest live streams. We're playing the Destiny Iron Banner. It's a really competitive mode, and we were getting our butts kicked. The other team, practically, they doubled our score, but we stuck together, we made a comeback, so it's a pretty cool gameplay. You can click on the screen or links down below. And on the right side, we have the weekly podcast, Game Lounge at 94. Every week, talk about gaming, current events, all kinds of random stuff. It's a great podcast you can listen to while you're gaming. Been getting a lot of positive feedback lately, so thanks a lot for that. You can click on the screen or links down below.